Yep. And like I said in my previous video about Samarina's killing Estonia with this one, because Estonia is coming out after Samarina's fiery opening as the number two. And can I be honest, this to me is the most boring song of the season. I mean, I have heard all the songs, some of them bad, some of them are fantastic, some of them are meh. And this is a song that was screams meh to me, because to me, the song, The Lucky One with Uku Suviste, he's the fabulous singer, handsome and all that, but the song is so low boring. I mean, to me, it doesn't happen in anything. It doesn't happen anything in this song. So to me, I cannot be positive about the song. Hopefully, he give me a good staging, but to me, this is the worst one. But sorry, Uku Suviste, girl, honey, you're fabulous, but anyway, He's so gorgeous to look at, that's a shame. It's a shame that the song is so bad. Yeah, in the comment section, people are saying that Estonia for some reason loves Thunder and Lightning. After Victor and Storm. I love that song. I mean, I have no positive comments about the song. The staging looks cool. We have the thunder and lightning, and he sings well, and he's very handsome to look at. But the song itself is so snooze fest. This is like, I mean, when you see the pre-production shows, when you have some jurors to go through all the songs and give scores and see who scores highest and who wins and who go. I mean, this is the song I will go if I can. I cannot watch the semifinals because I'm working that night. But anyway, this is the song I will actually go grab the snacks. I will go grab the snacks and be like, who's next? No, sorry, boo. I don't think you will qualify. If you do, I'm happy for you because then you prove me wrong, but no. Anyway, so Uku Suviste, fabulous, handsome, can sing very well, but the song is boring. Bye.